Yo, bro, what's up? So we got two dogs trying to fake with me. So the search kid that found out who the AOD alt was, who the fake person was fud on the alt. So yeah, let's see. So look, these two try to fake with me. So basically, if I go to OGGC, this is him right here. So basically, I go to OGGC, look, they try to fake with me. And they try to trap me in the GC, but because I was trying to add the alt, right? And then these kids, look. That's not even me. Look, fake alt, and yeah, they track me. So, in case they try to fake loot, it won't be me. Just to let you know that it's an alt. You know these people, they fake loot with ID methods and stuff. And nothing on me is real, so yeah. Nothing is proven to be real. No Lomai clips of me, nothing. And yeah, look at this kid. He's legit admitting to fake looting. So yeah, this kid's trash. So if he tries to do anything, he's exposed. Easy. Debunked, and yeah, don't fake clips.